they need to come from here to here to pass that ball, or from here to here, and that it's not here, it's not here, it's not any other weird thing in between, but just very simple, just from here to here, and they're passing that ball. Because I think it's very true that the earlier your platform is out and ready, the better you're going to pass that ball. So if they can be straight and just very simple here, that's perfect. The other one that I teach that is the opposite of little squared is I really like my girls to get their arm, their eyes on their platform and hold. And Gold Medal Square says, don't teach them to get their eyes on their platform. I just think it's important for a couple reasons. I think that we mess up in volleyball when we are thinking about the next thing, right? So if we're passing and we're already thinking about getting outside to hit, then a lot of times we shank that ball. I think that when we're present,